In other news, the global warming message was brought home to youngsters in Auckland this week, thanks to Tuvalu climate change activist Reverend Tafue Lusama visiting the Tangata Pasifika Trust. Reverend Lusama has been on a speaking tour, which began at the Pacific Forum Leaders meeting in Cairns. He stressed that climate change was very real for the people of Tuvalu, who stood to lose their homes, their culture and their identity if nothing was done to halt greenhouse gas emissions.
We do all that we can to bring our stories closer to the people so that they can understand and come to fully realize that, you know, climate change is not a future concern. It is happening now. It's affecting the lives of the people. And something should be done urgently.
And Tuvalu's plight seems to have fallen on deaf ears here, where our government is pledging to reduce emissions by only 20% by the year 2020. Reverend Lusama was hoping that the figure would be closer to 40%.